An exciting afternoon for Dodgers fans. Former LA second baseman Steve Sachs made an appearance in Santa Maria. Sachs helped kick off the celebration of the brand new store opening for Dick's Sporting Goods. Sachs is a two-time World Series champ with the Dodgers in 81 and 88. The Sacramento native grew up a Giants fan.
I remember telling my dad, I said, you know, the Giants and Dodgers going at it. And I said, you know what, Dad, if the Dodgers ever drafted me, I wouldn't play for the Dodgers for $1 million. And then 10 years later, when I was 18 and they drafted me out of high school, it took $985,000 less for me to sign with the Dodgers. Actually, yeah.
Sell out. He also surprised a lucky fan today and steamed a new baseball glove.